We were prepared for the journey with our wagons loaded down. We had all the things we needed and some more of what we had found. But as the road then narrowed, so the wagons could not climb, we journeyed on with our horses, leaving things of ours behind. Traveling the narrow way, up the steep and windy road, a smooth white wall on one side, and a precipice below. As we journey on, the way grows smaller still. Stripped of all earthly support, we cling on to His will. To save ourselves from falling, we press close to the wall. Our luggage was interfering, we cut it loose and let it fall. At such times when we were fearful and our bodies began to sway, a hand seemed to take the bridle and guide us over the way. Traveling the narrow way, up the steep and windy road, a smooth white wall on one side and a precipice below. As we journey on, the way grows smaller still. Stripped of all earthly support, we cling unto His will. With our horses now left behind us, we traveled on in single file. Our feet exposed to grip the rocks, we were fearful all the while. Small cords came down from above us to keep our balance on the path. We upheld from above, we were shouting, it seemed like this is all we had. Traveling the narrow way, up the steep and windy road, a smooth white wall on one side and a precipice below. As we journey on, the way grows smaller still. Stripped of all earthly support, we cling unto His will. From those not used to hardship, we heard complaints time and again. While they chose to stay behind us, we eagerly pressed on to the end. The wall, once wide and beautiful, now had a bloody stain. If others were able to pursue this course, then we can do the same. Traveling the narrow way, up the steep and windy road, a smooth white wall on one side and a precipice below. As we journey on, the way grows smaller still. Stripped of all earthly support, we cling unto His will. Where our narrow path now ended, lay a chasm deep and wide. Scenes of beauty beyond compare await us on the other side. Again in whispered anguish, we breathe, who holds the cord? Assured it was none but God Himself, we swung on to our reward. Traveling the narrow way, up the steep and windy road, a smooth white wall on one side and a precipice below. As we journey on, the way grows stripped of all earthly support, we cling unto His will.